Capcom CEO Steve.
Come here. Whoa, you can't. You're not going anywhere.
Fuck this ice stick in your... Oh, fuck!
de la verga.
That's right. You and me know what's what.
Murdering people on the rock 5-6 times already.
Then I need to get out of here without alerting the murder patrol.
No time. Camera 11.
They're here? Shit. And that's gotta be Kestrel.
Get out of there, Marcus.
Nah, we need him alive.
He can verify the list of names we pulled.
The cops are already inside. There's no planning yourself out of this one.
Freestyle it is.
Here. The good guy's here. Back at me.
1-1. State your emergency.
Getting clear!
Slip. Get an APB out.
Cover!
you're tracking a male suspect. Over. Dispatch to squad. Suspect is swimming away.
Working?
I hear you. You okay?
Yes. I am somewhere safe. Your friends gave me temporary access to this channel so I could thank you.
You can thank me by going public.
Count on it, my friend. Take it easy out there.
Yo, I am never going to Alcatraz again.
You got to live the dream, man! You escaped from the Rock?
That is 100% legit.
Okay, Dave, do you mind, man? Look.
Please?
I think I just want to sleep for like a year, if that's okay with you guys, all
right? Not yet.
Yo, come on. All right, fine, I'm up. Damn.
And voila.
Here with us now is City Councilor Miranda Kamei with her take on this latest blow to Oakland's foundering reputation.
Thank you, Shirley. But if it were not for the actions of public watchdogs and one very forthcoming eyewitness, we would not be having this conversation. It is my pleasure to announce that we have already launched a full-scale internal investigation with the cooperation of Oakland's finest. We want to make the Oakland PD a welcome name.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Elements of the Oakland Police Department thought they could use predictive analytics to make Oakland safer. Instead, those who are corrupt hid in plain sight by perverting a feature designed to protect honest police officers from detection and retaliation. They smuggled drugs and organized hits, and they killed those who opposed them, over and over and over. An official inquest into the OPD is underway, but the real culprit, Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, remains free of blame. Perhaps it is free of systemic bias, as its creators claim. Or perhaps it was able to be perverted because those filters, to single out the weak, the poor, the powerless, were already hard-coded. Without a release of their source code, we will never know for sure. DedSec is giving you the truth. Do what you will.
Look. Bigger picture moment here, okay? Let's all breathe in. Everything DedSec does supports our narrative, and breathe out. DedSec is a distraction, but they are our distraction. So let's hold on to that thought. Namaste.
This one's going to sting Bloom hard. Evidence of police abusing the CTOS to mask their crimes? Proof that Bloom's profiler is sending cops into the field ready to shoot first? Hell, we even got names and faces.
All hard facts, too. They can't pretty up this one. Are you sure you want to hand it all over to Miranda? Proper channels take a lot longer.
The longer it takes, the more it's in the public eye. This is long-term damage to Bloom's reputation. Plus, Miranda needs this one. We owe her.
Yeah. You're right.
How's DedSec taking the New Dawn victory?
Eating it up. Protests are going full force across the country, and people who aren't even associated are standing next to us. Couldn't have gone better.
Well, not unless the church shut down completely.
We'll keep pushing until it does. With Miranda and Jimmy Siska on the front lines, New Dawn's taking a huge hit.
That's a bad idea.
Josh, I found another zombie-infested phone.
Does it have CTOS mobile on it?
Yep. Recent update, too.
This is infuriating. I can't figure out what it's trying to do.
I'll stay on the trail.
Spaz if you want to spaz if you want to spaz if you want to spaz.
Oh!
A handful of corrupt police have transformed the CTOS crime network into a dangerous weapon. Recently leaked footage exposed the abuse, showing members of the Oakland Police Department using CTOS to flag themselves as undercover, enabling them to smuggle drugs and organize hits on members of their own community, all without any fear of reprisal. Counselor Miranda Kamei has asked for an independent task force to investigate.
hell? This is gang territory. Haddock's working with gangs now?
No. Haddock wouldn't work with gangs.
How do you know?
Because the alternative doesn't make any sense. He wouldn't.
Maybe there's more to it. Guys, I found device zero on a homeless guy. Haddock gave him the phone. The man's playing a smart game here. He even picked a guy who camps out right next to a gang hideout so people wouldn't come looking.
Question? Why a homeless guy?
Because he knows a guy will easily spread the zombie virus. Think about it. He goes to mass transit places to beg for money. I bet if we track the first infection points, they'd map his daily route.
He's spreading it like a biological virus.
Exactly. By the way, he left me a nasty little message. He wants us to back off.
Back off? But I've already got the cleaner ready. It's going to spread fast and clean Zombie 2 off of any phone it reaches. Should I launch it?
It's gonna cause us too much trouble if we don't. We'll have to live with Haddock being sore about it, but let's keep an eye out for a way to make it up to him. He would be a strong ally for DedSec.
found the second Stingray device. Can you guys cross-reference the directions they're pointing?
Well, yes and no. It's a pretty wide search zone. Look, unless you want to spend all day climbing, you should probably look for another one.
All right. This Stingray business, it's looking like Graystrom.
Whoa, that's huge. A defense contractor stealing from U.S. citizens?
That's what it looks like, yeah. I want to understand this thing better. I'm not sure we've got anything we can stick on them yet.
What's new with you?
Going on a run down south?
Excuse me. Yeah,
last thing I want. What's that, crybaby?
Bang!
Oh, you're a real fucking winner.
Oh,
aren't you?
Right.
You're a champion douchebag. Gold medal.
Look, I'm being honest. Go out with me, please. Come on! Oh.
Fuck you!
Hey,
fuck you.
Calm
fuck
the
you.
Fuck down.
Okay. Yeah.
How many times have I? No, I'm saying. How
many times? So annoying.
How many times do I have to tell you? Okay, whatever.
You are okay, doing we'll it. Oh, fuck
Walk
you.
Away.
Hey, y'all wildin'. Y'all need to calm down.
Yes. I know. Yes, right.
Oh, somebody save me.
Sorry, continue.
Gonna
get a shot of that. There is nothing I love more than watching someone else fail. That's correct. Tell me. That your day job? Nice! Well, all right! Apologies, I didn't hear.
Hey, bud! How's it going?
Oh, damn.
Oh, you are sunshine. Hey, you look great today.
¡Chingado!
And that's the third stingray. Now can you find where the data's going?
Just a sec, and looks like Coit Tower.
Really?
Hey man, don't hate the triangulator. Hate the triangulation.
Nah, it's just so artsy.
Sad fans is going, friend. You figure out what Grayson is?
Mass data theft. Thing is, this is their test run.
How terribly tragic.
Suspect or suspects have been reported near your location. Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location.
Thank you.
Mike, suspect is gone. We lost him.
We got him. We're in pursuit now. Yeah, squad, stand by. We're swinging back around.
Shoot you!
Jesus Christ, he just hit a cop! Squad, regain visual.
There he is!
I'm at Coit Tower. I can see Graystrom's hardware up at the top.
Why do all this run Coit Tower? Seems like a risky op with all the slack-jawed tourists shouting around.
Graystrom's stealing data from the tourists. So, given one of the best views in the city, they're gonna be distracted.
Oh, high-traffic area. Everybody's got their phones up. You're right.
I'm not sure my drone's gonna have the range. Gonna have to find a way to get some height.
You got the who and why yet?
Looks like Graystrom has launched a mass data theft operation, but this is just a test run. They're planning to go wide with it if it all goes well here. Too bad it's not gonna go well.
Hey, you gonna find them?
There we go. This one has a breadcrumb trail I can follow.
Nice. Where's it go?
Looks like Graystrom set up a warehouse out by the piers. You wanna bet I can find some shady shit in there?
Definitely some shady shit in there.
You did not just do that.
Call me? Yeah.
You know how when you wake up in the morning and there's a darkness inside of you, and you don't really see that light or a future? Well, that's why you gotta join us. Because here, with us, we'll teach you how to find the Creator's love, how to be embraced by Him and all that is around you, so that you and He and all the planets around us can work together to bring you that inner light.
Okay.
And Graystrom's little experiment has failed, courtesy of DedSec.
Tell me you fucked up their hardware?
I left an expensive little present in their system, and they're going to pay for it.
Damn! You sound like Jimmy Siska!
Hell yeah!
Yeah, right?
Yo, man.
Okay.
Nah. We've got a lead coming in from one of our followers. Check it out.
Damn, think it's true?
I'm not finding any news stories about him, but his profile does show he worked for Graystrom, if he's legit. Marcus, we can't have people afraid to blow whistles. DedSec thrives when people tell the truth.
He's claiming they tried to sabotage his marriage, even froze his assets. I'm gonna check out his house, see if there's any truth to his claims.
You should probably pay his bank a visit, too. See if Graystrom ever contacted them.